The cocaine seizure in the history of New York. Close to 5,000 pounds of cocaine, that's 2.5 tons, were found inside boxes and duffel bags, along with $2 million of cash in fives, fifties, and 100s. A good deal of it found in paper bags with the words "Just Say No to Drugs" written on the front. The incredible array of drugs and money were put on display at the Manhattan offices of the Drug Enforcement Agency after agents recovered them from this 13 by 20 foot studio apartment in the affluent Forest Hill section of Queens early this morning.
He arrested three Colombian nationals there, one of whose name is Hernando Rizzo, who we consider to be probably one of, if not the top Cali representative here in New York City.
Altogether, four Colombian nationals were arrested in the overnight raid. They now have maximum prison sentences from 25 years to life.
Had surveillance on Mr. Rizzo. At the opportune time, we did plan on arresting him. The surveillance last night led us to the apartment in Queens. At that point, we felt that the drugs were in the apartment, and it was the opportune time to link directly Mr. Rizzo with the drugs.
Rizzo is thought to be one of the major distributors of cocaine in the New York area. Federal authorities are hoping that his arrest will lead them to his boss, Jose Santa Cruz Landano, the head of what is known as the Cali Cartel.
Who got money for the take-in? Who got money for the take-in?
Yeah. Yeah. Such a man. No saying four of us. Rocks just spit on his track. It's too massive shit. Hold up. This year, this be the son of man, yeah. Catch it if you can. Glasses in your house, jail cell, your Lex land. Got the Benjamins, now we got to see some Greg. This be the son of man, yeah. Catch it if you can. Glasses in your house, jail cell, your Lex land. We got the Benjamins, now we got to get the Greg.
Yo, check out with George Carbonaz Etoile. Hold on his repertoire. 52 blocks. Avoid yourself from getting shot. Skill that kills any deliver. Matinee track. Prostitution, whole money, go get her. Collaborate, rare rap from overseas track. Jury cars, heaters, diamond plane tickets, passports, charge cards, and visas. Shareholders and stockbrokers, sex pleasers. Pay your Ola, stop short. Oh no, you ain't no sun seizure. Under and over, walks off. We tap ass, only talk sons be about his made cash. Flip ass, certified endorsement. Popular for the player haters. Long shockers and money faders. Non-believers from New York to Massapequa, Honduras to Puerto Rock to Puerto Rico to Great Caesars. Come greet ya. Pips on his blood clot leaker. The hasta la vista.
This be the son of man. This be the son of man. Jam. Catch it if you can. Glasses in your house, jail cell, your Lex land. We got the Benjamins, now we gotta see the
Greg.
This be the son of man, jam. Catch it if you can. Glasses in your house, jail cell, your Lex land. We got the Benjamins, now we gotta get the Greg.
Yo,
yo,
yo.
The world premiere. I'm loud and clear in your atmosphere. From Philly to Cali, Brooklyn. We show no fear. This be that Jeep knocker shit. DJs keep rocking it. Ain't no stopping it. Yo, my topic is logic. You may say toxic, but I rain from the grain. Sustain, maintain my name. In this rap game, I'm out to stack cream like Russell Simmons. I love my black women, from Erykah Badu to Robin Givens. How you living? This track I'm feeling, it's blood spilling. Wildin' in your grillin', grillin' a thug villain. Fuck the drug dealin', fuck the drug dealin'.
So we can teach our people what's right from what's wrong. If you miss that, bring it back. Brooklyn's my home. Sons of Man Jam, now kings of the throne. When you see me, salute me, I'm where the loot be. Dollar bills be my groupie, some kill for jewelry. Black businessmen, move interesting. Too quick to see a sentence in the criminal court. My money talk, keep my lawyer listening. Gold jetted lion glittering. Brooklyn citizen, women smelling like cinnamon. The street theme song, lose your life if you scheme wrong. They wait for you to get your drink on and put your link on. Clubs was the jungles, we the hyenas. Mind readers, 1999 leaders who watch what they feed us. Cash in my corporation, infiltration from Genesis to Revelations. Same nation, no lying. My team slam like Kobe Bryant. Young lions driving through New York holding iron. Smoke weed in 20 sacks through tracks. See our money back, this year's apocalypse. Ain't no time for your funny raps. Medina to LA, to Marina Del Rey. Never do what Simon say, stay original. Israel, break the spell, record selling clientele. Next world, Mexico, Roswell, free the jail cells. Sons of Man Jam, catch it if you can. Glasses in your house, jail cell, your Lex land. Money in my hand, son, I got to see them grand.
can't jam.
Sketch if you can't get
money in my hand.
Word up.
So we gotta get them
records.
Get the crack
records.
We the son of man, yeah. Catch it if you can't get
asses in your house. Jail cell where your legs land.
Money in my hand. So we gotta touch the crack
records.
Crack
records.
Son of man, yeah. Catch it if you can't get.
Can you give us a quick description?
My main player is Hispanic male, 26 years, 5'8". He's slightly heavier, wearing a green baseball hat. He has white printing in front of the baseball hat. He has a white sleeveless t-shirt, green stonewashed jeans. He's wearing white shoes, not sneakers. He has a left.
When we rolled up on that first set, this individual had this actually in his hand when we had him, right in his hand, rubber band just like this. So you can see it's what's called a deck of heroin. Our brand name is on it, Twin Turbo. We've bought this brand before up at that specific location.
And he's also on the west side of the block. Right now they're about 8 houses south of Huntington, right next to a vacant lot, which would lead them to 8th Street should they decide to run through it. So if we have somebody that can come on 8th Street for us to meet them at the other end of the alley.
Is it an alley or a lot, Jeff?
Looks like a full lot from where we're at, boys. There's an alley further down in the middle of the street, but as soon as the cops come out, I don't think they'd make the alley before we get them.
Okay, Nathan 100 to Sergeant Lynch.
Yes, sir.
Come down A Street and get that lot to you.
Okay, sir.
John Begay follows Sergeant Lynch.
Location.
Okay. Another 30 seconds. Wait for Sergeant Lynch.
You want one of us to stay on foot here?
Where?
Anywhere in here?
No, the water department's going to get the corner.
Okay.
I'll tell you what, Steve, when we go in, why don't you come in behind Jimmy and take the corner too? There's supposed to be 8 houses up.
8 houses?
Okay. We're just waiting for Sam Lynch to get in position.
Broken up on the dealers. How many dealers are there?
Five. We got
five?
This. Yeah, we got a good description on three. They're all on Franklin Street right now. Five identified. Three are there now.
Three are there now.
Okay, Captain. In place.
All right, Mike, go ahead, start it.
Are they on this street?
They're on the next corner.
Same spot. Tex is sitting on a little small pickup truck right by that vacant lot on the west side.
Okay, now everybody in. Everybody in. Can you look at this?
Jesus. They're starting to walk south, gang. The Z just went across the lot. The guy with the shorts, the blue shorts, no shirt.
Right where I am now, Jeff?
It's the first house south of the walkway. You're passing it.
Right here?
I'm in the walkway. Okay, the first house south of the walkway.
All right, Jeff. Where I am?
Right where Dan Heaney is, Mike. The house right next to the walkway, Dan Heaney.
Where are those kids at the window? Where's the door?
On the right side of the railing.
Right here?
Right here, he says.
By the palm tree, Jeff?
Where he is now, right?
Where he is now.
Were the two kids at the front door?
That house, that's where Z lives. Tan stone, green stone watch jeans, small t-shirt, green baseball hat.
Who's your brother, my man? You got no brother who lives here with you?
Mom.
Mom, can we see her?
Mom!
That's the house, boys. That's where he lives.
Okay.
You get a description on your dealers?
Yeah, we're looking for your son, miss. Is he here? You have another son? Have somebody lives with you?
No. Yes.
Not out here today? Just you and your two kids? Nobody else lives here? What's your name, miss?
Tommy.
All right.
How far behind can you get?
Al Wigger and somebody else was back there. We're walking down through. Mikey came up this way. He's got to be in one of these yards back here because I see him when he went over the fence here. He's got to be in one of them yards.
What fence is he going?
He went over to one from the lot and he gets into this alley here. He was running down the alley. They had a block.
Okay, anybody on the scene see a real big Hispanic male? He has a red baseball hat. He's real heavy, about 250, 300 pounds.
That's
his white t-shirt. He had a red baseball cap on.
What else?
That's the one Mike's looking for.
White collar shirt.
What the heck is that guy?
You see him, Nick? Do you see him, Jeff?
No, he's last seen in the area of the alleyway, boss. He was right, like, two steps behind the guy that, took off down the alley. He didn't run. Hey, you want to give me a minute? He's at the third house up north. He's in the yard back here.
All right.
Third house north of the alleyway, of the walkway, boss, the vacant lot.
Who's back there?
He's, apparently they have to walk in the rear yard.
Who's back there?
At least they'll count that dealer, Z.
The guy is dark and pointed with a mustache.
Yeah, Joe was extremely fat, like 250 pounds. Oh,
yeah, he's inside a factory. He's got a great short hat.
Okay,
you want to
have an open room? Excuse me, Joe.
Nah, he's a thin man.
When I had the green shirt, navy blue, long white sneakers.
That house from where, Justin? Joe, where are you at right now? Shut up. You want to stay with them?
All right.
Okay. Go ahead.
All
right. Was that fun, Steve?
Yes.
Get in front of me somehow.
I was.
Make the 100 to base 2. All three of these guys identified.
I know this guy, this
one. Yeah, Chef, right here.
Hey, to the base. Yo, guys. Hey, one of these guys has a white shirt with black pants. Hispanic, man.
I'll check again, but don't sound like it alone. What? Nah, nobody I know up there already.
Nathan 100 to base 2.
Nathan 100.
Yeah, these people here, are they identified?
Base 2, Nathan 100.
Nathan 100, the people we have on Franklin Street, are they identified?
Base 2, anybody available on Franklin Street?
Lieutenant?
Yeah.
Yes, I'm there.
Okay, Sam, two things. One, up towards on the east side, there's a car parked about 10 feet left, you know, south of the corner. It's like an old gray Valari or something like that. That's where they were keeping the stash. It was on the passenger side low of the front seat. Also on the vacant lot, right behind that old Toyota, about 10 steps in, next to the building is where they were keeping the other stash.
First car,
where's
the first car you were talking about?
He's
right in front of that tow truck. On Franklin, just south of Huntington. The tow truck just pulled in. That gray car is where they were keeping the stash all day.
Okay, sir.
I need the 100 base. Nathan 100 to base 1. Or to base 2.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, are these people we have here, are they identified, Jeff?
The only guy we have, boss, that I know of is the guy in front of Hezakya with no shirt. Tommy was in grab.
Here?
Yeah.
Okay. The other two aren't identified.
I wasn't doing nothing.
It's not a damn one.
No, I don't see anybody else who will be identified.
I ain't found nothing on me, man.
Come over here, you. Stay over here.
Hey, look at
that.
Yeah, it was by the building. What was it kept in? Brown bag or?
Ray, that car, that's the car right there by Sergeant Bird. But the building is the next lot south.
Alright.
It was in a Ziploc alongside the building at the next lot on the south side of the lot.
Hey, Jeff.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, this guy with the black hat and white t-shirt, he had over $300 on it.
Hey. Right.
Now you're going in anyway.
Hey, boss?
Yeah, Jeff.
Yeah, we could take him in at dealer W, but information we have so far that he dealt on a negative, but it was definitely drug money, so we can get him in the money. White shirt, black baseball hat.
Right, good enough.
And
right.
Okay, I got you.
Thanks. Okay.
That's dealer W. We'll do. Yeah.
Yeah, how far in was he from Franklin Street by the building? It's hard to say, right?
They get handled. Let me see your hand. The guy with the
Yeah, he's got a weight for 100 pounds, white t-shirt, red baseball cap, white shorts, anything of that nature on Cumberland?
No.
Yeah, because he couldn't possibly run, so, and he didn't come this way, but if you see him, that's him. He's one of our big players.
Okay, red cap, white t-shirt,
300 pounds.
Let's wrap it up.
Okay.
Who's got there? Tommy Hazel. Where's Tommy Hazel?
Okay. I'll try. I don't know where you are.
He's walking up the Sergeant Lewis Road. Coming down behind a white wagon now.
Larry, give me your radio.
Yeah.
Some.
All right, Nathan 100, let's clear the street. Pat? Pat?
Pat is down by our car, Ken.
Yeah, I know, I wanted to move.
All right, I'm going down and I have to move first, I think.
All right, Rich.
Clear the street, Rich.
All right,
son. Yeah. All right, let's go. We got a revenge guy.
Are we done?
We're going. Anything in the brake core?
No.
You guys want to stay in the area?
No, we found a small stash in there.
Right. Okay, let's go.
Yeah, okay, that's stuff in there, right?
Yeah. There, take mine, will you? Yeah. You got yourself?
Yeah.
No, it's easier there. Make one. Yeah. Hold a set of things.
Better with X, though, but Tommy don't know that.
Yeah,
so.
I have the tapes, Casey.
Stay north.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Frank, I want you to check the joint. Did you ask him if he's got anything on him?
¿Tú tienes algo encima?
No.
¿Estás seguro?
Okay. Tell him we're going to strip search him in the precinct, so if he's got to give it up
now. Cuando vamos al precinto, te vamos a quitar la ropa y todo. So si tiene algo, dino ahora.
No, ahora.
¿Está pensando?
¿Lo está pensando?
No, no lo
¿Tiene algo?
Pensando.
Okay.
No tengo nada.
No tiene nada. Okay. It says nothing.
Okay, I'll check it.
I will.
Go ahead. Yeah, I got the subject. It was too shaky on number two.
Ahí. Todo tuyo. You sure you want to?
Oh wait, I didn't get his pedigree.
Para los pies. Para los pies. Va. Va.
Maybe
All right,
give me the pedigree.
All right,
give him a good toss and ass.
Yeah, I'll write
it, just good.
Okay. ¿Cuál es el nombre tuyo?
You just gotta move that more.
Off the individual. As you see when we were out there, I put all his money and drugs or whatever we get from any property that he has on him. Like you can see we got pens and lighters and all that. We put it in the envelope, then we come back, myself and the arresting officer. We unseal the envelope, we empty all its contents out, and at that point we count the number of glassines. In this case, this individual had 8 glassines of heroin on him. We check all his money against our Xerox copies. Again, in this case, the undercover spent $10. We recovered both $5 bills. One of them gets vouched, the other one gets returned to a buy money fund that I have just to save the city some money. When we rolled up on that first set, this individual had this actually in his hand when we had him right in his hand, rubber band just like this. As you can see, it's what's called a deck of heroin. Our brand name is on it, Twin Turbo. We bought this brand before up at that specific location. And it was eight class scenes.
And you put there $10 a pop?
Yeah, $10.
But 10 is normal, right?
Right.
Can we just
How would you like me to light them out?
Yeah.
Or? We count it all, it gets resealed again, and then we go back and we go up to that next possession of me. And she makes out vouchers. And it's a voucher like that. Okay, second one would be this one here, a female from 17th Street. This down in the groin.
Yeah, this is the first one. So what was the problem?
1, 2, 3, 4. 4 glass scenes is what she had so far. Bundle here. I'll get to that. I do one at a time. You know, a lot of times out on the street there, you can't pull their pants down around their knees, to check. But what happens is that van was checked before. Prisoners are put in, so just make sure there's nothing in there. Right in the seat, well, next to the seat, right where he was sitting on the floor, right next to it. Well, it was in his. The undercover said that he had.
Where do you want to go?
Well, yeah, I want to get
less than